What are you thinking, Cap?
The beacon must have been a decoy. Somehow Tarleton's still transmitting.
You struggle against the unstoppable tide of progress, Avengers.
This just got a whole lot weirder.
What has happened to his face?
Oh, come on,
you
man.
Can slow me down.
Why the frames?
Avengers. No warships make it out of the quarantine zone. Tony, take out those thrusters.
Thought you'd never ask. Come on, George, you're killing innocent people.
No quips, Stark. That's not like you.
Might be able to take out his thruster.
Hit him! Yes, thank you. Really? Thank you.
All this wasted effort.
Phew.
It will make no difference. Inhumanity is a blight on this earth.
Everyone fan out. Buy me some time.
Monica already contaminated me with your blood, Captain Rogers. She made me into the thing I hate the most. I'm willing to die with them now, for the good of all.
Lots of power coming off that thing on its back.
Maybe if you
how do I dodge it?
Good call. That might give me a window.
What the fuck?
Take out that power source.
No. I mean, what do I do? Hello? I don't even know what to do.
Thank you.
dude. Yes, please.
I am Modok.
Come on, you stupid bitch! Please, just please. Oh, use the Bifrost ability. Ah, okay.
I call the lightning!
Now what?
Stop you!
What the hell? Huh? It's not the Iron Giant. Century.
Cap, I'm getting the feeling that gem in his forehead isn't just to look pretty.
I think we've got bigger problems.
Yeah, on it.
You cannot win.
This is a long ending. Oh, hello. Why, dude? Just why? Oh my god. Why? Just why? Come on, get up. Why, dude? Oh my god. Bro.
Oh.
even give me a chance to be revived. Oh my god, dude. All right, come here, you fucking pussies. I need health. Actually, no, I don't. Come on, dude. I dodged it. Get back. I got the health at the last second, dude. This is fucking bullshit. Truly. I start all the way back to the fire, bitches. Alright, come on, you stupid bitch. Why? Why? Oh my god, you fucking dick. Why? Awesome! Just perfect. I dodged it. No, why? Just get it. Why, dude? Oh my god. This part is so fucking impossible. Literally. It's so dumb. What? Come on! I don't get it. What the fuck? I can't deal with this. I just can't. What? I was surrounded by them. No, dude. Fuck. Why? Why? This shit is driving me so fucking nuts. And of course, I get blocked by a wall. Wrong place, my guy. Come on, please. I fucking hate this shit. I really do. I almost got one of them, too. Wait, do I have any skills? Cosmetics. Let's see here. Oh man. Skills. We got all the light attacks. I think that's what this is. This category. Okay, I should have done this one. I should have done this one. Alright. Why? Please, no. Just go. Just go. No, why? What? Come on, bro. Come on, you fucking pussy! Fuck you.
Let's get these people to safety.
Oh my god. I have no idea what that was.
Yeah.
he's almost dead. Oh my god.
Understand? I was supposed to control Terrigen, replace the superpowered. Instead, I created something inhuman.
No! This isn't how you make things right! We deserve a chance!
I know you think you can use this power for good, but you're no hero. You're just a mistake.
The only one left to convince is yourself. Ambigan!
Oh, fuck. Oh my god. Supersized. I'm like a grand mag. Sure, let's destroy the bridge. Why don't ya?
Good isn't a thing you are.
Ooh. Okay.
In human form, violence.
You're wrong. I'm not sick. I never was.
Come on. Yeah.
What's happening? Oh no. No, no, not again.
Don't drown in there.
Hey.
You're alive.
Ooh, take it easy.
You got heart, kid. Great job. Yeah, we need to work on that passing out thing, but you did good.
Indeed.
Good. That was pretty badass.
Thanks.
Hey, can you guys give us a moment?
Size.
What?
All this time, I thought I was mentoring you, and I'd given up. And I guess what I'm trying to say is, Thank you.
Whoops.
Can I ask you a favor?
Depends. How old are you? Oh, she's home. It's been like a week, a month, maybe.
Hi.
You know you're grounded till you're 30, yes?
Yes.
Good. From now on, nothing but school. And your special field trips.
Really? Oh, Abu!
I'm so proud of you, Beta. But let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay.
Come.
Do we have snacks?
Of course.
Yeah, I'm starving. Oh, nice. Wait, where'd you get that picture? Hold on, where'd you get that picture? Not on a day. Otherwise, I would have seen it.
As the newly elected scientist supreme, I will weed out the weak elements from within. No more surprises, no more distractions from our goals, only carefully crafted innovation. Make no mistake, AIM is still the future. From cloning to time travel, the possibilities are endless.
Kamala?
Now.
Oh.
Let's begin.
Monica. In Tarleton. All right. Is that it? Yeah. That was a pretty good game. Gameplay-wise, pretty good, I guess, in a way. Story, pretty good. The only thing that was a downside was that it has, like, way too many bugs, from what I hear. And I've only encountered, like, I don't know, 4 or 5-ish. But, yeah. That's it. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like on the videos on YouTube, subscribe, comment, share, and follow me on Twitch if you want to watch me play this live. If you want to watch me play this again someday, live. But yeah, for now, that's going to be it. Hope you guys enjoyed, and yeah. I'm just going to wait for a second until the credits are done.
Commander Hill, what's the situation?
Good to see you again, Cap. I wish it was under better circumstances, but we think AIM might have a new leader, someone with ambitious plans to expand their operations.
Is it really ambition if you have the government and public opinion on your side?
We can change people's minds, Tony, even if we have to act outside the law.
Well, I do love breaking the rules.
SHIELD is still getting back on its feet, but we've been able to gather intel on AIM's operations. They haven't missed a beat since San Francisco. Here's where it gets weird. Our sources tell us AIM has been experimenting with cloning technology, new synthoids, and we believe they're exploring potential uses of cosmic energy.
And here I hoped cloning would be the weird part.
The world still needs the Avengers. Maybe now more than ever. You can count on us.
Good. If our intel is right, we're gonna need all the help we can get. I've got some field ops lined up when you're ready. The harm room is back online on the lower deck, so you can train up if you need to. We got a big job ahead of us.
Yep. Avengers Initiative. Mission chain available. Okay. Alright. Shield faction. Mission chain available. Congratulations. Okay. Mission complete. Virtually unstoppable.
This is the Chimera. What's your ETA?
Alright, now what? Are we done? Operation database. Future imperfect. Alright. Wait, 92%? Missions available, 14. What? Oh, shit. Wait, hold on. Wait. Anhill. I guess I'm done. I guess we're done. So, yeah. Hope you guys have enjoyed, and see you guys later, maybe? Bye!